If you're just starting in your marketing career, building your own brand from scratch, or a startup that wants to get great at marketing without investing too much, this is the video for you. Did you know that most marketing fails before it even starts? That's because people rush out the gate way too quickly. This video is going to show you exactly what you need to do pre-marketing to make sure you're set up for success. Modern marketing has us in a bit of a chokehold. It seems like anyone can just put out a social post and gain huge followers and gain huge results. That is not the case. It's not the case to just go as quickly as possible and get yourself out there. Getting yourself out there before you're actually ready is hugely detrimental for your business. It erodes trust, it means you have missed opportunities, and it means you're wasting your resources. Before you hit publish on that first post, you need to make sure you have three things. You need to ensure that you have a defined vision and purpose, a clear brand identity, and a way to keep cadence. Simple enough? What do I actually mean by all those things and how do you build them? Stay tuned because I'm going to go through each one that you need before you start marketing, how you actually implement it and how you can use it going forward to make sure that your first thing out the gate is as impactful as possible. So firstly, your defined vision and purpose. We have all read Simon Sinek. He is excellent and we all walked away from that going, start with why. And there's a reason for that. You need to know your purpose and you need to know why you exist because you need to make sure that this core reason for you is implemented across everything you do. It changes people's perception, it changes how you approach things. So before you do anything pre-marketing, you need to know what your purpose, mission, vision, the core reasons that your company or your brand exists. If you can't distinctly tell people why you exist, you are never going to be able to do it through your marketing. So before you start, make sure you have this. You may already have your clear mission, vision, purpose, and USP and be ready to go with defining that why. If you don't, head over to my website. I have a course that breaks this down completely and gets all of those elements out of you. But just for a quick fix solution, let's have a quick look at how you get to that why and make sure you're defining it properly. As I say, you can watch a video I've put up previously or you can go to my course. But it's really important that before you start any marketing, you know your why. Firstly, I want you to think about why you started this. Why did you begin this brand? What sparked your idea? What need were you addressing? What joy were we bringing? What pain point were you talking to? And with that, ask yourself, how can you contribute to other people's lives? Even if you're working in a company, even if you're working for another brand, how can you contribute to other people's lives? What value can you bring? What purpose can you bring? What why can you bring to other people? Then you need to sit in the future. What happens in the future if your existence changes things? What does that vision look like? That's how you get that long-reaching mission purpose. If you are able to do what you want to do to bring that value to people that you want to, what does the world look like? This will give you your purpose and your vision. So the reason you're here and what you're trying to achieve. If you don't have these two things sorted, stop what you're doing, go watch my course, go watch my video, make sure you have this because it defines everything that you do in marketing and it's so difficult to get off the ground without it. Now, the next thing you're going to do is you're going to need a clear brand identity. And I'm not saying spend thousands on design. What I'm saying is consistency is what builds trust and credibility. And consistency is what you look and feel like. And not to offend anyone out there, because I work with millions of great designers, but design is just fonts and colors. So to start off with, pick an identifiable font, pick an identifiable color, and keep everything in the same range so that anytime anyone comes across anything by you, it matches. Inconsistent branding, inconsistent logos, inconsistent colors, inconsistent fonts are jarring. We live in the attention economy where you get one split second to make an impression. If that impression is off, if it is jarring, a customer won't even explore why it's off, they will just ignore it. So consistency is key. Before you start building out campaigns, make sure that you know what you look and feel like so you can continue to look and feel like that so you build that trust and credibility. And the third thing you need is a way to keep cadence. Consistency really is key. And you need to show up in the same places at the same time, not only for our lovely friends, the algorithm on each social platform, but also from your audience. There is an expectation, there is a look forward to, there is also just something subconscious that when something is amiss, again, it jars. So you need to know what your cadence is, how often and where are you going to show up, and a way to keep on top of that. Luckily for you, I am giving you a free editorial calendar. This is an editorial calendar that you can run hundreds, literally hundreds of social channels, hundreds of platforms, blogging, social, text, videos, everything through it in one centralized space, and you can plot in your cadence and keep up to date through your processes so you can always, always hit your cadence, because consistency is key. As soon as you miss an opportunity to turn up in a way that you were expected to, the algorithm will punish you, your followers will punish you, you will lose that credibility. So head to my website, check out my free editorial calendar. From this, you also get a lovely production board and a Kanban board to manage all your projects. But you need to know how you're going to keep your cadence. And that's it, really. Before you think about putting pen to paper on a marketing plan, a marketing campaign, or even a BAU, make sure you have a very clearly defined purpose and vision. You have clear brand identity, and you have a way to keep that cadence going and keep showing up consistently. You need to be consistently showing up in a way that's recognizable with a real purpose and vision. And that's the pre-marketing magic that you need before you get started. As always, please do like, subscribe, and follow along for more tips.